The Definitive 50 with your host, Noobs.
Welcome back to The Definitive 50. We've just concluded season 2 of the series covering the Nintendo GameCube, and I'm here to count down the top 10. Along the way, I'll reminisce about some of the big trends we saw on the system. 10th goes to the charismatic Pikmin 2. 9th, Mario's only platformer entry on the GameCube, Super Mario Sunshine. 8th goes to Metroid Prime 2, and Tales of Symphonia takes 7th. On the GameCube, we saw a wealth of tightly related sequels. The Pikmin and Metroid Prime series were joined by the likes of the Prince of Persia, Beautiful Joe, Super Monkey Ball, and Rogue Squadron series. The Eternally Dark, Eternal Darkness takes 6th. 5th goes to The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. And 4th goes to one of the best looking games ever made, The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. The GameCube is very much a system for Zelda fans, and not just because of its own 3 entries in the series. Thanks to 2 bonus discs and compatibility with Game Boy games through the Game Boy Player, you can actually play every major Zelda title made up to the end of the GameCube's life on the system. The revolutionary Resident Evil 4 takes 3rd, and the dark and lonely Metroid Prime takes 2nd. The GameCube's library includes some of the smartest titles ever produced. From the riveting first-person adventure Metroid Prime titles to classic JRPGs like Tales of Symphonia, Bait and Kaitos, and Skies of Arcadia, along with the deeply literary Eternal Darkness and numerous horrifying Resident Evil games. And first goes to that all-time party classic Super Smash Bros. Melee. Much fun has been made of the GameCube's infamous handle, but this feature speaks to the very essence of the system. It was designed to be as physically portable as possible to facilitate local multiplayer. And the GameCube is an incredible party system thanks to spectacular racers like Mario Kart Double Dash and F-Zero GX, wild shooters like Time Splitters 2, numerous Mario-themed sports games, and most of all, the riotous Super Smash Bros. Melee. Let me know what you think of the Definitive 50 in the comments section below. Don't forget to rate and subscribe. Check back on the Definitive 50 channel in a few weeks when we debut Season 3 covering the Sony PlayStation.